tells me to sit and join her. Please stay a while. Can't shake the feeling that I'm hanging by a thread. It seems to me she's trapped my soul inside her web. She hands me a tray of biscuits, tea, and bread. I can't put my finger on it. Can't put my finger on it.
Welcome back, you Fox lovers, to another video. And today we are going to be doing the ultimate anime quiz. Well, this would be, if you're watching this on my Kitsune Kitsukage channel, then this will be the first video on there. But if you guys are watching this on my main channel, then subscribe to my Kitsune Kitsukage channel, link in the description, and it will, and you guys can see the full video, because I'm gonna cut down the video for my main channel, because I want you guys to go and watch it on my my side channel. But yeah, we're gonna be doing an anime quiz. We're gonna be guessing anime openings, anime endings, anime characters, anime original soundtrack, and a whole lot of other different stuff. That's what we're gonna be doing today. So if you guys are ready, then let's begin. You guys can also guess. I'm gonna be keeping points. You guys can keep points as well of how many you guys got right or so. Yeah, let's just start. So content, 20, okay, hold on. So there's 20 openings, 20 endings, 10 original soundtrack, 20 characters, heroes and villains, 10 head accessories. What? Okay, openings, you have 15 seconds to guess the opening. 1 point per opening, okay. I need to read my volume for this. I don't know. Is it Psycho Pass? I don't know. It sounds like a Psycho Pass opening. No, it's a Parasite. I've never finished Parasite, so I don't really know that. It's been forever since I've watched Parasite. Crap, oh no. No. Okay, well, I haven't watched it. I watched like the first episode. Noragami? No, cause like, I know both Noragami openings, so I don't think it's like that. Log Horizon! That one, I... Okay, this is hard. Oh no, I know this one. Is it Lido? No. Is it? No. It's Mo Dao Sushi. Never watched that. A lot of these, like, I don't really remember because I've watched them like a long time ago. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna fail. A lot of these don't sound like some. Like. Higurashi no Nakugoro Goro ni? I watched the 2020 version. Yeah, I don't know. But like, I haven't watched the original Higurashi anime. I only watched the 2021 Soul Eater, never finished it, so. And I wouldn't really know, because there's only like one part of the beginning that I know. Oh no! I know this one. Ah! No, I can't remember! This Death Note. Of course it is. I just couldn't remember. Never watch it. I think. No. No, can't remember. Dude, VNA. A lot of these, I can remember. I probably watched it a lot. No, I haven't. Never mind. Or is it Boogie Pop? Wow. What, one? One. Oh, I actually want one. This is Noragami. Noragami, there you go. Noragami arigato, I think. Well, it doesn't really matter. Noragami. I was right, I got 1 point, finally. 1 point. I think. I don't really know how the points work. Hold up, I'm gonna pause it real quick and like quickly check. Cause I think it said at the beginning how much points you get per. So I am at 443, gotta remember that. Okay, yeah, it's 1 point. Okay. I'm just making sure. There. Z Greyman. Never watched it. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Is this that Overlord anime? The Overlord. Yeah, Overlord. That's the name of it. Overlord. Okay. So 2 points. Finally. Heard it. No. It's been forever since I've watched Wix Oz. I don't know. What? Cervantes? What? Oh, damn it. Is this the Angel Beats? Angel Beats. No, it's no game line. Never mind. Okay. I can't remember this. Okay, yeah. I knew it sounded familiar. Yeah, never watched Black Butler. Nope. So I'm a spider, so what? Yeah, never watched it. This seems weird. Oh! Accelerator! A certain scientific accelerator, yes! Yes. Steins Gate! Some Steins Gate. Finally, I'm getting some. Okay, now endings. I don't know if I'll get those. I usually listen to the endings a lot more than the openings because I skip openings.
Hayak kaette kite ne.
There's only some endings I can actually know. Like, you know, it's Boku ending, endings, and freaking Sword Art Online. One Punch, never watched One Punch Man. I doubt this is gonna be correct, but I'm just gonna guess Elfin Lied. I doubt it will. Just, I don't know. Black Bullet. It's been forever since I've watched Black Bullet. That was the first ever anime I've actually watched, so I wouldn't remember that. Just to guess something, Log Horizon? No, it's da-da-da-da. Never watched it either. I don't watch these. It's okay. Crap. Crap. No. I can't remember. No. This is Promise Neverland. I knew it sounded familiar. I like the Promise Neverland. Angels of Death. I knew it like sounded familiar. I have it inside of a video of mine. The Angels of Death drop. Yeah, no. I'm not gonna guess most of the endings because endings are a lot harder to remember than openings. Even though I've only gotten 4 out of 20 openings. Violet Evergarden. Yeah, I wouldn't really remember the ending for that one. I know I've seen the anime. Either I've seen it or I've heard the song somewhere before. Because I know the song. Yeah, it's Angel Beats. Damn, this is Angel Beats. It has to be the first season, because, yeah. Someday I'll be gone to somewhere that we belong. Nope, no one knows them. And God has never be the beginning, never watched it. Because I'm the one who said. Why can't I remember? Dude. I've never seen Tokyo Revengers, but I know I've heard the ending. Cell World. I want to watch it, I just never got a chance to actually watch it. I've only watched 3 episodes of Death Parade, so... I don't know. Mahou Shoujo Ikusei Keigaku. Don't really watch a lot of Magical Girl anime. H-A-L-F. Tokyo Ghoul. Be specific. That's Tokyo Ghoul Re, dude. Dude. I don't know. Shinsekai Yori. What? Shinsekai Yori? I don't know. Oh, Evangelion? No, Demon Slayer. I started watching the second season. I knew it! Dude! From Danganronpa. No Sword Art Online. Alicization. That's the one I don't really know. I kind of blocked down out of my head. ReZero. This one's ReZero. Where's my pen? This one's ReZero. Oh. Finally, I got another point. Oh shoot, my pen broke. Gotta fix it. Original soundtrack? I only know like two anime soundtracks. Like I know Kimi no Yaba, no, not Kimi no Yaba. Kimi no Nawa. I don't know. I only know Kimi no Nawa. Soundtrack. That one was good anime. Made in Abyss. Never seen Made in Abyss. This could be anything. I've heard many songs sound like this. This could be anything. What is this? What? Tasogare Otome X Amnesia? Is it Persona? Persona? I don't know. It sounds like something in Persona. I don't know. No. Frozen Maiden. Phantom. Never seen it. So many animes I have not seen on here. Oh, that's Fate Stay Night. Okay. I like Fate, and that's my favorite Fate series, but, well, I like Apocrypha too, because Vestal. I don't. I've not heard it before. I don't know. Is it Spice and Wolf? I don't think it is. I don't think it's Spice and Wolf. It's Violet Evergarden. Yeah, I knew I've heard it before. It sounds like something like... Yeah, I don't know. It's Violet Evergarden. I feel like I heard it before. The characters should be easier. Pandora's Heart. Never watched it. Okay, but the characters should be easier than others. Because characters are, I guess, easy to guess. I don't know. Madoka Magica. Madoka Magica. I've only watched like an episode or two. Shadow Sounds? I don't know. It doesn't really sound like Shadow Sounds. It sounds like Shadow House, but at the same time it doesn't. I don't really remember Shadow House's original soundtrack. It's Code Geass. I stopped watching it. All I know is for CC. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know that anime. But the original soundtracks are a lot harder. Cheeky. Okay. Oh yes! You have 10 seconds to guess. 10 heroes, 10 villains, 1 point of character, 1 point for anime. Okay, so I get 1 point if I guess the anime. Okay, he is from One Punch Man. I don't know his name though. I don't know his name. Genos. Yeah, okay. Well, I got a point at least because I guessed the anime. He is... Crap, he's from a certain magical index. He's the guy who cancels all abilities. Toma, okay. Well, I got another point. these characters. Hollow from Spice and Wolf. Yes! God! It's Hollow from Spice and Wolf, dude. I can already give myself 2 points because, it's Hollow from Spice and Wolf. I like Hollow. I'm reading the manga. Mikasa from frickin'. Mikasa Ackerman from Attack on Titan, man. Sir, I do not like how she looks in the freaking fourth season. Cat, get off my desk. Okay, well, I got 2 points there. Do not know that, guys. Cat, you knocked freaking my books down, bro. Jeez, Cat. Don't know who that is. You. I think he's from Dura or something? Or Dorodoro? No, never mind. Oh, Dorodoro! I guessed right there at the end, okay? It's okay. Dorodoro. I got that right. That's Kana from, Dragon Maid. Kobayashi Dragon Maid, yes. Don't know who he is. He has a weird hairstyle. See, characters are a lot easier because I can remember characters. And I also get an extra point if I guess the anime, so that is good. You! She's from the Ancient Magius Bride, I believe. I just started reading the manga. I don't know her name. Well, actually, I haven't started reading it, but I'm gonna start reading it. Mahotsu... Sukai no Yome... Hold up, I need to see if I'm right, because that's in Japanese. Yes, it's the Ancient Magus Bride. I was right. Okay. I can give myself a point then. Damn, I've already gotten a lot of points from guessing characters. characters are just easier.
You! Are you from Helsing? I don't know, I haven't watched the anime, but I'm watching the abridged for it though. The abridged is way funnier than... No, it's Devil May Cry. I've never watched Devil May Cry. Light Yagami from Death Note. That's like a pretty, like, easy character to guess, right? That's Light Yagami from Death Note. Don't know who this guy is. Dude. Next is what? Oh, she's from Madoka Magica. Or it's from Madoka Magica. Don't know its name though. It's a weird creature. That's like Kyubey. Oh. Is it Ezdeath from freaking from Akame ga Kill? I'm gonna guess Ezdeath, yes. Where is my dog? My cat. Bro, here it is. Don't like you. Okay, got it. I don't know who that person is. Road from D. Greyman. Never watched it. Okay. Oh, he's from Bungo Stray Dogs. Damn it. What's his name? He's bad guy. What's his name? Ryunosuke. Okay, I got a point in that. Don't know who he is. I know he's inside of Crossing Void, the anime crossover game. Durarara. She's evil because we're in the bad guy section, so I don't know. The will, I'll do this, Pandora's heart. Oh, it's freaking, he's from Demon Slayer. He's Muga, or Muzan. Okay, I was close. He's from Fate. Yeah, of course, I couldn't remember his name. And he's technically a good guy in Fate Head Accessories. 1 point for character and anime. So, but yeah, Gilgamesh is good inside of, Kuro-sensei from Assassination Classroom. But Gilgamesh is good inside of, in Fate, damn it. What's his name? Oh, that's Reina from Higurashi Wendy, correct? Inside of Fate, Fate Grand Order. There we go, I couldn't remember. That's the guy from Mirai Nikki. I don't know his name though. The guy from Mirai Nikki. Okay, his name is Amana. I don't know who she is. I've seen her, but she's also inside of the freaking Celtic. Okay. She's from Durarara. She's also inside of that. I think we might be from from the office? No, it's Bogeypop. Oh, I know her. I've seen her before. Oh. Is it the person from, Elfen Light? No, it's not. No, it's not Elfen Light. Regu. Don't see it. Megumin from Konosuba. Megumin from Konosuba. Nice. I failed at openings and endings. And, I think they're from No Game No Life, just because of how the art style looks. I don't know. But I failed at openings. Never mind, it's Twin Star Exorcist, okay? But, like,
I failed at openings and endings, and then I majorly failed at freaking, at OST. Are they from freaking... Oh, I was too late. I was gonna say, damn it, no. Luffy from One Piece. Cause like, I knew it was Alucard, but I just didn't know if it was like, actually, like, because... Yeah, Luffy. Weapons! Weapons! Damn it! Kirito's weapons better be on here, because, like, if they are, then I can easily guess them. And they're, like, weapons. Is that Rem's? Or is that Ram's? I don't know. I know Rem and Ram had some weird, chain weapon. It is Rem. Okay, I knew it. And I forgot to do scan. But like, okay, that's a freaking Ryoko Matoi from Kill la Kill. That's a Skizzers. The Skizzers. Ryoko Matoi. Half the Skizzers. That is I don't know. I don't know what that is. Yeah. Ha. Don't know. Oh, that scythe, I believe, is from, Soul Eater. Maka. Yeah, I do not know that. That's a really holy weapon. A weapon so holy, dude. I don't know. Alan Walker is that's Archer from freaking from Fate Stay Night. Yeah. But freaking Alan Walker is a DJ. And there you go! Those are Kirito swords! The Dark Repulsor and the Elucidator from Sword Art Online. Is it the Elucidator or Elucidator? I don't really know, but either way I got it right. Is that from Bleach? I don't know, it looks like something from Bleach. I don't know. No, it's from Noragami. Yakuza. Oh, yeah. Ah, I don't really know. Okay. Oh! I do not know. Oh, another one. That's an axe. Don't really see much characters with axes. I actually wanted to watch that anime. Again, Rory. Animals! What? I have to guess animals? What about the fox from Arizona? I don't... What is that? What is that? I don't know what is that? What is that? Kuro from Blue Exorcist. What? Crap. I've seen it before. Okay, it's Aim. I guess all dogs look the same though. It's a cat. It's a cat. It's a cat. I don't know. Death Parade. Does Morgana count as an animal? Will Morgana be on here? What the heck is that? What is that? Yeah, will Morgana be on here? He's technically an animal. Morgana from Persona 5. Kekkei Sensen? That's Totoro from Kuyashi Dragon Age. Freaking Totoro. Toru from Dragon Maid. That's a cat. It would be funny if the cat from freaking Uzaki-chan would be on here. Because that's an animal from the anime. Mao, darker than black. Fila! Fila from freaking Rising of the Shield Hero. There we go. Philo. Oh no, it's from the, ah! Never mind. Taramaru. It's from freaking, School Live. Or School Life, doesn't really matter. That's a wolf. Don't know what that wolf is from. Wolf's Reign. That's Puck from, ReZero. Puck from ReZero. That's it. Okay, so let me count my points. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. I have 90 points. I got 90 points, and the total points you can get is 160, so I'm far off. I failed. I failed the openings, I failed the endings, and the OST. Those were the hardest ones. All the rest were easy. Animals were eh, because I don't really see much animes that have animals in them. But comment down below what score you guys got. Comment down below. But yeah, guys, I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Go subscribe. If you're watching this on my main channel, then go subscribe to my Kitsune Kitsukage. And if you're watching this on Kitsune Kitsukage, go subscribe to my main channel, Foxy World YT. Guys, I will see you all in the next video. Peace out and bye-bye. There's something weird about the way she speaks to me. There's something strange about